In the beginning, Motor God created the Biker's Heaven and the Biker's Earth. And the Biker's Earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the spirit of Motor God moved upon the face of the waters. The first day, Motor God said, "Let there be gasoline." And there was gasoline. And the second day, from the fuel, Motor God created a Demotor. The third day, Motor God saw that a Demotor needed to move. So he created the public transport. Public transport was not what Adam Motor expected. The fourth day, Motor God made the bicycle. And so it was not in Ademotor's soul. So, the day after, Motor God made the... the moped. And it was awful. The sixth day, Motor God had another attempt. Creating the automobile. But not always very exciting. The last day, Motor God saw that Ademotor needed something more. Something beastly. And Motor God finally found the illuminating idea. And it was then that Motor God created the... Motorbike.